Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're diving into some significant news from Vietnam's financial sector that could have broader implications for the global economy. Recently, Vietnam's central bank, the State Bank of Vietnam, announced it had sold us dollars to certain banks. This move was a direct intervention in the foreign exchange market, triggered by the Vietnamese dong hitting a record low against the dollar. So, what exactly happened? Earlier today, an official from the State Bank of Vietnam hinted that intervention might be on the table. Not long after, the bank confirmed it had stepped in, selling dollars at what they called the intervening price of 25,450 dong per dollar. This rate is notably lower than the previous market rates, underscoring the severity of the dong's depreciation. The decline in the dong's value can be attributed to a mix of domestic and international factors. Domestically, Vietnam has been dealing with various economic challenges, including inflationary pressures and the lingering impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic on its economy. On the international front, the strength of the US dollar, driven by the Federal Reserve's tight monetary policies, has put downward pressure on many emerging market currencies, including the dong. Vietnam's move to sell dollars is an attempt to stabilize its currency and prevent further depreciation. When a central bank sells dollars, it increases the supply of foreign currency in the market, which can help to prop up the local currency. However, this kind of intervention is usually a temporary measure. If underlying economic issues are not addressed, the currency may continue to face downward pressure. The decision to intervene also highlights the challenges faced by emerging markets in managing their currencies in a global economy dominated by major players like the US. For investors and businesses operating in Vietnam, this development is crucial. A weaker dong can make imports more expensive and contribute to inflation, but it can also make Vietnamese exports cheaper and potentially more competitive on the global stage. This intervention could signal a period of heightened volatility for the dong, as the State Bank of Vietnam may continue to act to defend its currency. It also serves as a reminder of the interconnected nature of global financial markets, where actions by one country's central bank can have ripple effects across the world. So, what do you think about this move by Vietnam's central bank? Do you think it will be effective in stabilizing the dong, or are more measures needed? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. As always, if you found this video informative, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more updates on global financial news. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.